Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back. It's Elite Cash here again with another Destiny 2 video. I'm just in the raid having a bath. So, guys, look, this raid here. Fuck's sake, man! Man, what's going on with me, Hypes? I don't even know. Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back. It's Elite Cash here, back again with another Destiny 2 video. So today I'm actually showing you a glitch how to get into the Gauntlet room by skipping the whole area without killing anything. So I'm talking about this area here. So you guys already know how to get to this area. It's basically straight up the stairs and around there. So once you get there, just follow my steps from here and then you would know where to go. So let you see, you've got a couple of dudes over there. They're gonna spot me. They're gonna try and kill me. So let me just there we go. I just aggravated one of them. Yeah. So look, they're all shooting me, jumping up here, and then you go through this little area here. Now, once you're here, you don't have to get your sword out, but you hop all the way over to here, and you land on this little ledge. So now, what you're gonna do is you're gonna run all the way around this side. And you're going to run all the way along this little path here, following it all the way around. So just keep following me. You get a chance to wash your feet on the way there, which is decent. I'm not going to lie. So this glitch ain't really all that. I know it's not one of the best glitches, but if you guys want to skip areas, then yeah, this glitch is for you. If it's not for you, then sorry about that. I can't help it. I'm just uploading stuff for the guys that want to know. So in the last video, I jumped along into that area there, which took you into the first stage. So now what you're going to do is you're going to completely ignore that, and you're going to jump along to here. So you run along this wall here, and you hop over. Basically, just follow my steps. In other words, I shouldn't have to keep telling you to go along this route and that route. It's pretty straightforward. And then you hop along here. We've got Hyper Guy in the background there. Hyper Guy waves. There we go. So you keep following it all the way around this way, and you end up on this ledge. Now, it does get a bit tricky, so it will take a few attempts to do it. I got pretty annoyed doing it earlier. So what you do, guys, you hop along to that ledge just there. And you end up here. So this is where I died a couple of times here, just because these things knock you off. So try and take it a bit slow. So, guys, once you get to this bit here, you get to a wall just here, just below a golden bit of sheet. So there's an invisible thing right here, so you can jump on that. And then what you do is basically you jump all the way up, and then you can get onto the ledge. So once you're up here, you could either admire the view of Guardian the pillars down, or anything else. Hyper's died. And then you drop down here. So once you're down here, guys, there's going to be an invisible barrier, which is basically right here. So look, I can't go anywhere. It's not letting me. So you run around that invisible barrier and you hop over here. So once you get to this section, what you want to do is you want to jump down here. So you twaddle yourself over there with your blade, and you're going to jump over to the next platform, completely ignoring this door. And then again, you do exactly the same thing. There's another door there, but you've got to try and jump around to the platform. So, which can be pretty tricky at times, because I nearly just fell off there. And then you hop over to this side just here, being careful not to fall off. So like I said, it does get really tricky. So your next stage you need to do is you need to hop over to there, and that's how you get to the Gauntlet room. So I'm just going to run and jump all the way over there, and voila, we're in the Gauntlet room. So you get a little loading screen again, and bosh, you're right here. We are in the gauntlet room. So we made it. First attempt out of 5,000 that I did try. So guys, look, I hope you do enjoy this video, and I hope it does come handy to the guys that want to use this glitch. You don't have to, like I said, if you don't want to use the glitch, don't use it. You know, if you want to do it properly, do it properly. It's only advisable to the guys who just want to get stuff done quickly, you know. So it is a glitch. It does work, and it's legit. So guys, look, thank you for viewing. Give me a like down below and a positive comment. Hit that subscribe button for more videos to come. So peace out, guys. Take it easy.